Hi, my name is Pat Mahoney. I'm entering this show with a painting that I did from a photograph of a gentleman at a jazz festival, and it's titled Jazz. I've lived in Florida since the sixth grade, so I went to the local schools at Jacks Beach, then moved into town and went to school there. So I've been creating art since the ninth grade. Basically in oil paint, oil on canvas is my basic medium, but also I've been doing some watercolor and pastel and tried a little sculpting earlier this year.